Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Sharma, a part of Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. A vertical dark line, we call it as longitudinal melanonychia in medical terms. A longitudinal melanonychia is very common in dark skinned people and does not indicate that you have melanoma. Whereas if you're a fair-skinned person, and by fair-skinned I don't mean fair-skinned Indians, I mean Caucasians or Europeans, and you have a longitudinal black line on your nail, then you do have to be concerned about melanoma. The characters of longitudinal line due to melanoma are slightly different from those due to other causes. The other cause is a common congenital cause, like people who have moles anywhere else on the body. Moles can even occur on the nail matrix, and when the nail grows out, it leads to longitudinal lines along the nail. So it is just nothing but a mole in most of the people. If you're still concerned that it could be a melanoma, or somebody in your family had a history of cancer and you're worried, you can always get a procedure called as biopsy done from the nail matrix to rule out a melanoma. In a biopsy, a pathologist studies the part of the skin or nail that we have sent and rules out whether there are any cancerous cells in that sample. If you have no cancerous cells and normal nevus cells or mole cells are present in them, you don't have anything to be worried about.